In this day and age, our Wi-Fi and internet connections are crucial, whether you need it for work or entertainment. When there are data-heavy apps or websites, your internet speed could dip drastically, slowing everything down. So what are some simple fixes you can do to improve your internet connection? One fix is, quite simply, to restart your router. Like any piece of technology left running continuously, problems can easily occur. Restarting your router clears its memory and resets any requests that might have stalled. So ask yourself, have you tried turning it off and on again? Another factor is proximity. Say you're working on your computer in your bedroom, but your router is all the way downstairs. Your Wi-Fi connection has to travel a long way to reach your device, so moving closer to the router is a simple enough fix. Another solution, especially with many devices on one network, would be to get a connection booster, which boosts your Wi-Fi network signal wherever you place it. If the connection between your device and router is still causing problems, try using an Ethernet cable. It allows for a dedicated connection rather than pulling from shared Wi-Fi bandwidth. Sharing files online can also be a major sap on your internet connection. Uploading and downloading large files will take up a lot of bandwidth, so it's best to try and utilize smaller file sizes uploaded to a shared platform other users can have access to. Otherwise, there's a lot of uploading, downloading, sending, and receiving happening. If everything mentioned so far still fails, your internet provider may be facing problems themselves. But before you angrily call them up, research a little into your internet provider and your current location. Internet providers may be facing infrastructure problems or huge spikes in traffic. Your internet bandwidth may also be maxed out, so an upgrade could be a solution. However, if you're living slap bang in the middle of nowhere, some providers may not even have infrastructure nearby. For instance, many rural areas don't have fiber optic connectivity. Lastly, you might just need to shut down data-heavy apps and websites. With lots of users on one network, streaming music and movies, online gaming and internet video calls can all put a huge strain on your internet connection. If you're working from home and need the best internet possible, kick off those unnecessary connections. Unless, of course, you're the one distracted by online videos, in which case, get back to work!